All right, let's go to East Haven now. The Yellow Jackets hosted Notre Dame West Haven. The Green Knights are big in the second half on the road, and add to it. Trayvon Smith pulls up for the jumper, knocks it down. The Green Knights have a big lead, but the East Haven cheerleaders and the Yellow Jackets, they don't go down without a fight. We'll show you some crisp passing from East Haven before Nate Foligno finishes with the layup. East Haven looking good there, but not enough to stop Notre Dame West Haven. Hustle underneath from Karan Hooks, muscles up for the rebound and the tough layup. The Knights pulling away, and then finally it's Hooks again, spotting up from the three-point spot, knocks it down. Notre Dame West Haven with a big win on the road over East Haven, 72-32. Green Knights continuing to enjoy a really nice season. They are 8-0, ranked fifth in the latest Game Time CT Top 10 poll.